When I think about the fellow students that were with me, the one word is family. I think we've become so close to each other.
And when the classes started, I was really, really happy to meet a lot of very cool people from the university itself. Through this 1 year and a half that we lived together, it was really a strong bond because we were all coming here alone and we didn't know anyone, but the bond that we built together was really perfect.
I had a study program, so it's a lot easier to make friends at university.
So your entire class, we went to Bari in the south of Italy. We spent a week there, we did a course. We were a big group of people and it became a really nice bonding experience with the classmates.
Everyone is new, everyone's from all over the world, and we became a family really quickly.
I actually found good company with other international students like me.
Brazil, Japan, India, and everywhere.
We are all three in a different country without families. We kind of built our own small community here and we became one family.
I've made amazing friends here. They are my friends to life.
I survived here because of these friends.
When you live in Germany, it's quite often that you live in WGs, Wohngemeinschaft. So essentially you live with other people and you share the apartment there. So you make friends there and you make friends of friends, and so it wasn't that hard to actually make friends here.